If you happen to have around one of these trackball marble mouses, there are lots of variations. Some have a ball on the side. This is a very old one, but it's very useful. Actually, I'm using it for video editing when you just want to move the pointer very slightly. With the physical, optical mouses is really annoying at some point. It's just you cannot really move that pointer very small. But one of the things that goes bad with this is that depends on the model. There are later models as well. They have small bearings here and they get dirt inside. And basically the ball just jumps. It's just stuck in there or just jumps. Doesn't really move very slightly as it should. Works really nicely. It's just get some leather. Maybe you have a leather gloves. This is a leather jacket. But real leather, and just press it against the ball and just try to rotate kind of the ball and just put pressure and just move the ball to rotate it. I found this really manages to clean that tiny bearing in there. There's just balls, at least at this model, but other models might be different. It just one of the very nice way that will just rotate and clean the ball socket inside, but you cannot actually disassemble or reach otherwise. So the leather, I think, is just grabbing the ball, the small bearing here, metal ball, and it's just rotating and it's removed the dirt inside it. This really worked for me. The ball was really seized in there, and now look, I can just very slightly rotate it very nicely, so you get a lot of precision on the pointer, mouse pointer on the screen at this point. You can also try to turn it. It turns very nicely now. Hopefully this helps, guys.